Imagine you're facing a data breach that threatens your company's sensitive information. How would you protect your organization's data? How can you manage the life cycle of data effectively? As our use of AI grows, how can we ensure that content that is leveraged by AI is protected too? Now, what if that threat's coming from inside your organization? These challenges are all too real. Let me introduce you to a course where you'll learn how to tackle these real-world scenarios. Hello, I'm Albert Kirkpatrick, a Microsoft trainer specializing in Azure security and infrastructure. I'm here to take you through SC-401, Administering Information Security in Microsoft 365, and give you a tour of what you can expect during the course. This course really resonates with me because most often the goal of threat actors is accessing information. The challenge is balancing that willful malicious intent with the accidental internal exposure of data as well. This intermediate level course introduces you to the essential concepts of information protection, data loss prevention, and protecting data used by AI services. It covers things such as data lifecycle management and information protection strategies. By the end of this course, you'll learn how to protect your organization's data, implement controls in Microsoft 365 to protect content in environments that use AI services, manage the data lifecycle effectively, maintain a data loss prevention strategy, and protect your organization from insider risk. This course includes labs that allow you to dive deep into real-world scenarios, giving you hands-on experience with information protection in Microsoft 365. You get to practice safeguarding data and managing risk in a controlled environment, ensuring you're well prepared to tackle security challenges in your organization. This course is designed for those who have a working knowledge of Microsoft 365 security. Before taking this course, you should be familiar with basic data protection concepts and have experience with Microsoft 365 workloads, PowerShell, Microsoft Entra, and the Defender portal, as well as Defender for cloud apps. This course will also cover the objective domains of the Administering Information Security in Microsoft 365 exam, SC-401, which will evaluate your skills and knowledge in these objectives. However, it also requires experience and practice to put those skills into action before you are truly well prepared. If you're looking to enhance your skills in Microsoft Purview, information protection, or preparing for a certification exam, this is the perfect course for you. So what's in it for you? Why should you run through this course out of all the others out there? By taking this course, you'll gain invaluable skills to protect your organization's data and ensure data integrity across your entire digital estate. This includes data used in AI services. Plus, you'll learn practical, hands-on techniques to tackle real-world security challenges around data protection. You can take this course using our self-paced training materials or join one of the instructor-led courses taught by Microsoft trainers like me. Our instructor-led training is designed to suit all learning styles, whether you prefer listening, visual engagement, or hands-on experience, we've got you covered. Microsoft trainers deliver classes using PowerPoint, demonstrations, and whiteboards while incorporating real-world experience into the classroom. You'll have lots of opportunities to engage and ask questions, ensuring a comprehensive and interactive learning experience. So in summary, SC-401 is your gateway to mastering data protection. You'll learn practical skills to safeguard your organization's data, protect yourself from risk, and implement controls in Microsoft 365 to protect content in an environment that uses AI services, all while streamlining your daily tasks. You are the most valuable resource an organization has. Let's make the best use of your day. Ready to enroll? Check out the description below for more details. Thanks for watching.